Speaking of Niagara Falls, a popular hiking and scenic trail in the Cataract City is back open after the completion of an $800,000 project. The project at Devil's Hole State Park is funded by the Ralph C. Wilson Foundation. It includes a gateway feature and a bike plaza. There's also new pathways and LED overhead lighting and upgraded landscaping. Devil's Hole State Park is a gateway to the Niagara Gorge, including Whirlpool State Park and Niagara Falls State Park.